24日傍晚，埃及拉法边境外涌现人潮。以色列哈马斯开战近七周以来，传出再有13名被哈马斯俘虏的人质遭到释放。
We are now being told by a senior Israeli official that all 13 of the Israeli hostages have now made it to Egypt. They are being handed over to the Red Cross in Gaza, then being transferred to Egypt in ambulances and vans.
以哈休战协议正式生效，第一波人质释放妇女幼童等13人即将回到以色列。稍早，泰国总理也宣布，十名被哈马斯俘虏的泰国公民也将一并重获自由。
The pause in fighting sets the last 4 days during which Hamas has agreed to release 50 civilian hostages. 39 Palestinian prisoners are also due to be released today into the West Bank.
四天下来，预期将分批释放50名人质，交换巴勒斯坦150名囚犯。而休战首日早上7:30，加萨烟消逐渐散去，民众终于迎来一丝喘息空间。小朋友露出大大笑容，遭战火波及，撤离到南部的加萨民众扛着家当，开心踏上归途。即使受到警告，也要回家看看。休战协议中，包括每日200辆物资卡车加上燃料，救援行动都将逐一进入加萨，感受到难得一见的宁静。连远在耶路撒冷的民众也大叹，希望生活早日恢复正常。而外媒指出，任何风吹草动都可能让休战协议变卦，因此头两天作为测试期，就看是否能够顺利进行。老百姓更是希望这样的和平景象能够持续下去。三立新闻林航报道。